Welcome back to Wildstar's History of Nexus. In all of Wildstar, there is no race more terrifying, more devious, more sinister, and none more adorable than the Chua. It's time to explore the history of their origins with the Dominion. Chapter 4, Part 2, A Promising Devilry. Emboldened by the resounding success of their mission to Mikros, the Makari returned to their scouting with renewed zeal, investigating numerous worlds considered statistically optimal for incubating powerful prospective allies. Phaedra herself had chanced to be in an adjacent system when probes notified her of the primitive but intelligent Chua of Bezgalore. Her interval of covert study confirmed that, in addition to their unbridled deviousness, the rather dubious-looking creatures displayed an uncanny talent for mechanical engineering. Concluding that a species unconstrained by moral considerations had obvious strategic possibilities, and fascinated by their inventively bizarre reproduction cycle, she transmitted her findings and announced intentions to open communications. With what she deemed the optimal fanfare, she made her presence known to their most powerful tribe, requested an audience with what she estimated from his bone coronet to be the incumbent chieftain, and presented him with crude and simple tokens of Dominion technology. Nothing fusion-powered, of course, merely items sufficient to teach them the fundamentals of physics and, presuming they survived said lessons, to nudge them slowly but inexorably towards metallurgy. Appearing profoundly moved, the chieftain reciprocated by presenting the new benefactors with a gift-wrapped parcel of fronds, accompanied by repeated pleas that they delay fully savoring its contents until back aboard their ship. Consequently, it was only after liftoff that the box's occupant, an especially tumescent Bezgaloran tar beetle, promptly exploded upon exposure to light per its ancient defense mechanism, coating all Makari present in corrosive black ooze that required months of corrective drilling and acid baths to remove. Overriding her enraged envoy's suggestions to exterminate the entire populace, Phaedra reluctantly ordered departure. The trip to Bezgalore had been a waste. Superior candidates awaited everywhere, ones requiring surely less maintenance. And fascinated by their inventively bizarre reproductions. the greatest mystery of Wildstar. How to chew a f- All right.